lesson from unit 7. So open the page number 99. See, invention of Vidago means it is sound like some scientist words. So see, let's see what is this Vidago. What is the English of this Vidago? How he invented this Vidago and how this work? How does it work and what he makes? So this is the story written by Roald Dahl. This Roald Dahl is written the story from the Charlie and the Great Glass Elevator book. So I'm starting from before you read. Who are the oldest people you know? What are the oldest things you have in your house? In your city, town or village? How old are they? Have you ever wished that you were older? Have you wished that you could grow up in a hurry? So this is just questions is written. Writer is asking you that what are the oldest things you know in this world? What are the oldest things? Or at your home, what are the oldest, most oldest or things? In your city, in your house, or in your town, or in your village, and how are they? And you will ever think that when you should get older soon, or you should get old, grow old soon. So let's see, what does that mean? Mr. Willy Wonka begins by inventing Wonka White. Wonka White is one of his inventions, which makes person younger, which makes people younger. But Wonka White is too strong. Some people disappear because their age becomes minus. One person actually becomes minus 87, which means he has got to wait 87 years before he can come back. So then Wonka White was invented because people should get more younger. But it was so strong that one person ate that and he went to the 80 years back. And means he need to wait 87 years to take another birth.
You can find this chipmunk pines on William Peak today.
fat, Charlie? Ask any dendrochronologist means a person who find the age of the tree you like and look that for up in the dictionary when you get home. Will you please? And you just say, and just look out that word, just find out that word when you get out your home. So that started me off. I jumped into the great glass elevator and rushed all over the world collecting special items from the oldest living things. And now he is wandering all over the city to find out the oldest thing in this world. Then now let's see what the things he collected. A pint of sap from a 44,000 year old crystal cone pine. The two nail clippings from a 160 year old Russian farmer called Petrovich Gregorovich. So this is a two nail. He found whose two nail is this? This is the two nail of 168 year old farmer, Russian farmer. An egg laid by a 200 year old tortoise. One egg was laid by a 200 year old tortoise belonging to the king of Tonga. The tail of a 51 year old horse in Arabia. The whiskers of a 36 year old cat called Crumpets. An old flea, living insect, which had lived on Crumpets for 36 years, which is living for 36 years. The tail of a 207 year old giant rat from the Tibet. The black teeth of a 97 year old grimalkin living in a cave on a Mount Popocatépetl. Knuckle bones means a bones which is on your fingers. See, which is on your joint of your fingers. This should be your knuckle bone. Of 700 year old cattle from Peru. So all these things he collected to invent one another medicine. All over the world, Charlie, Mr. Gonka went on. I tracked down very old and ancient animals and took an important little bit of something from each one of them. A hair or an eyebrow or something. It was no more than an ounce or two of the junk scrap from between its tooth while it was sleeping. I tracked down the whistle pig, the bobolink, the scrog, the polyfrog, the joint colic, the stinging slug, and the venomous squirrel, means snake, who can spit poison right into your eye from 50 yards away. So these are the things he collected from the animals, from the forest. But there is no time to tell you about them all now, Charlie. And he said, but there is no, I don't have time because I want to invent something else. So I cannot explain everything in detail. I don't have time. Let me just say quickly that in the end, after lots of boiling and bubbling and mixing and testing in, my inventing room, I produced one tiny cup full of oily black liquid and gave 4 drops of it to a brave 20-year-old Oompa Loompa volunteer to see what happened. And after that mixing and boiling, rubbing, all this bubbling, testing, all this, after doing all these things, finally invent one thing. The tiny cup of love, and it looks like oily, distinct texture in oily or and in liquid, it is in black color. And he will give that 4 drops of that liquid to his 20 year old Oompa Loompa, who is one one of the volunteer who will drink that liquid and see, and let them see what happened. What did happen? Charlie asked. Then what happened after that? It was fantastic, cried Mr. Pumka. The moment he swallowed it, he began wrinkling and shivering up all over, and his hair started dropping off, and his teeth started falling out, and before I knew it, he had suddenly become an old fellow of 75. And by drinking that liquid, she got like very this.